I've been finding a lot of deer bones here lately. This is a prime spot for crinoid fossils. See them. There's a great spot down there. Kind of neat looking. But there's millions of crinoid fossils in that rock. Here's a closer look. You can see all those crinoid fossils. On the side here too. Another bone. Another bone. EW 1958. Found another golf ball. Never know where you're gonna find a golf ball in this park. Here's the tree Michael crawled into. Here's a herd I've been following around for about the past hour. Not very close to him, but this is probably as close as I'm going to get. Here's the bones I found yesterday. And this is where the herd of deer was a while ago. Right below Krupp's Point.